So, you have your daughter, your older daughter.
Yes.
Just turned 9?
Yes. That's
incredible.
Can you believe that?
I can't believe how fast this happened. Because that was back when you were still on SNL. You were
pregnant. I was pregnant, and and she was around there my last year, yeah.
That's crazy. And then you, what did you do for her birthday? What did she want?
She wanted a surprise party. She goes, can I have a surprise party? Which is like, when someone's 9, it's like super easy to surprise them. It's like, they don't catch on.
Right.
But it was kind of funny, because like, I said, yeah, your surprise party will be any time between your actual birthday and December 31st. So she was getting nervous that it was going to be like 7 weeks from now. And at one point, we went into like Petco to buy dog food, and she was like, did you think your party was good? She was like, I thought my party was maybe going to be at Petco. Not. So we just had like a little party for her, and so it was like trying to think of Lemony Snicket things. We had this whole like dress up and have a disguise, because Jim Carrey, the movie, is always like disguising himself. So we got all this junk to have disguises, and they loved it. I got like wigs and things and like a generic mask and whatever. And then I got the pictures back, and what had appeared to be a generic, I thought just like a generic man mask in all the pictures, it looks exactly like Alec Baldwin.
I have a picture, and I can attest to the truthfulness of your last statement. This is eerie.
See, how I was like, and I was like, did I subconsciously buy an Alec Baldwin mask? So that I like went online to see if you can buy an Alec Baldwin mask. Right. It's not. Apparently, I'm told that it's actually meant to be a Jim Parsons Big Bang Theory mask.
It's an Alec Baldwin mask,
Baldwin mask.
Not Jim Parsons. That's Alec
Baldwin.
Look
at that beautiful mouth.
Yeah.
That's a kissable Alec Baldwin mouth.
And nothing's funnier to me than a little girl who's like, I want to be Alec Baldwin. It's a party.
Happy birthday.